Back to Justin.
Justin, you and Timothy.
Are you
get to do it now. Just up there.
You're after Justin.
Good. Then go to this one.
Yeah.
Good. This one.
Okay, who went after Justin? Lawson? Oh, number 10. Okay.
Over here.
You'll go next.
You're next.
Watch out. Go ahead.
Good.
Oh, no, where are you going to go?
I'd say over by Jansen. By Jansen?
Yeah.
Oh. No.
Oh.
Lawson?
Get him, Lawson. Get him.
You know it, Lawson?
I know.
Good job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, that's
very
right.
Good.
Now, which one? No.
Good try.
James
turn. Come on.
Uh-oh. Remember what he did? Go over him.
This one.
Yeah.
Don't tell him. I'm his coach.
Oh, well, you said to act like you didn't remember.
I didn't want him.
It's all good now, huh?
We're
going to try this. Over again.
No.
Oh.
Man, Tori's turn. You're very good that
time,
buddy.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
Oh, you gotta go.
Go forward.
Right.
Forward.
Right.
Yes.
All right.
Oh, now where?
Yeah. No.
Hurry.
Hurry.
That's not
a
Tori.
No.
Oh, good try.
Watch
out
again.
Yep,
yeah,
we
got
a good strategy going for this.
Get in there,
Justin.
Both feet on
there.
Good job.
Now pick another one.
Yes.
Right there. Now pick a sideways.
Pick one more.
Pick one to the side.
Yes.
Oh. Now which one?
Stay
with them. Pick a square.
No.
Okay, good job.
Good job. All right, Victoria.
McLean.
Justin, good job.
Good eye, Logan.
You gotta remember.
McLean won't remember, probably.
Good, now sideways.
Right here?
Yeah.
Now forward.
Forward.
Forward again.
We're allowed to
help.
To your left.
To your
left.
I think it's
cheating. Okay, now you get to pick one. You get to choose now. Yes.
Woo!
Go straight ahead.
Yes.
Woo! Right there.
One more.
Right here.
No. If you guys are counting, she's on step 9.
Go, Lawson.
Got this
one? I don't know.
Yes.
Forward.
Yes. Yes.
Forward.
What did she do there?
Forward one.
Remember what her daddy told her? Yes. Okay, now this
one
is.
More step.
And there's only one more step.
Other side.
I want the drink.
Yes! Yay!
Two more choices, Tim.
Yes.
Here, Aiden,
scoot
over
here.
No. Boston,
you can hit the end of the couch.
Yes.
In a minute.
No.
you got?
Yes. No.
Oh, wow. Oh. Oh.
Yes. No.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. All right.
Yes.
Good job, Megan.
Good job, Megan.
Are the Murdochs going to win again?
Yes.
It's fixed.
One, two, three.
It's a rough game.
No.
Dang it. I don't even remember what I did.
My turn. Yep, please.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh,
no.
Oh no, wait, Megan was right before.
Now watch.
It's
my turn. Yes, Libby's turn.
It's your turn.
Yes. Yes.
He's probably.
Oh, you don't remember either?
Yes. Yes.
Ooh.
Ooh.
What?
Victoria, no.
Okay. She suggests that God has a specific plan.
Jeremiah, I know the plans I have for you and the other path that he wants to lead us down. That was another. That could be another one. Well, I thought, I saw this at a conference, and I thought of it because there's only one right way. And, of course, in this, I'm the only one that knew the right way.
You're
gone. Yeah, sort of like that. But that's not the way God wanted it. Or Jesus made a way. But he doesn't want it to be a secret. He doesn't want it to be a mystery that you have to try to figure it out along. All right, and I thought about the scripture where Tom, was it Thomas? Says, you know, no, we don't, Lord. How in the world do we know where you're going, you know? And I can imagine there were times the disciples did feel like that, you know, and the prophecies and the different things that he'd say. But, you know, he asked that. But and along this, you knew that there were 10 steps and you knew that there was an end, but you didn't know the way. But Jesus didn't leave it at that. He went on to say, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father but by me.
And if you work in the neighborhood,
because we know how fun it is to trick or treat at our neighborhood, right?
That's right, yeah. Because there's like 100 yards in between every house.
Yeah.
And it's a hill.
And, you know, the aisles, we don't have a whole lot of their roads.
No, you definitely can't trick or treat here.